I'm well acquainted with villains that live in my bed. They beg me to write them so they'll never die when I'm dead.